I got a new strain of my mind.